Okay, ladies and gentlemen, first and foremost, on behalf of the football board, I would like to thank you people. I'd like to thank the ground men here with the Inner Park for having the made some good conditions in these treacherous weather. So well done to the boys here. I'd also like to thank our referee for the evening, Kieran McLarty, and his team of officials who did an excellent job on the game. Most of all, I suppose I'd like to thank two teams who gave it their all tonight in this awful night. So with compliments to both teams for the display of football. Nice, good sporting game. But I suppose, unfortunately, when we come to finals, we can only have one winner. And tonight, with for Kildimo, Pallaskenry, it wasn't your night, but I'm quite sure there will be other nights in the future. And keep up the good work. You've had a fairly good year with that, minors and juniors as well. So hopefully next year again, we get some of the silver medal. So off to Mr. Ashton. To Galbally, I would say heartiest congratulations. It's an excellent side. It's a nice football. And I'm delighted now to present this club with such a cause.
Here's for you. Over your head.
Just say thanks anyway to Rathkeale. Keep the pitch in great condition, despite all the rain. Thank the ref, that was a good game. Thank all the management, Gary, Nathan, Mike, Jim, and especially Kieran Hickey. He's only been over me twice and we've won two county finals, so he's obviously very good. I said to Kildimo, you're obviously the upcoming club in Limerick at the minute. You won junior this year, junior football. You won the hurling last year, and you nearly won the Premier Intermediate this year. So I'd say you've got a chance going senior, be more if not both. So keep going. Just give 3 cheers to Kildimo.
Hooray! Hooray! Hooray!